This is a DNS side bridge with shoulder rotation. Start in your normal side bridge position with your knees and hips flexed. Your forearm is going to be flat onto the ground. To start, I want you to breathe into your belly, activate your core. You will bridge up and lift your top leg up. From this position, we're going to rotate our shoulder over our upper arm and rotate back. Make sure you keep your spine neutral. Continue to breathe into your belly and rotate back.